Hi, my name is Dr. Rick Wickstrom. I'm a doctor of physical therapy and an ergonomic consultant, and I'm here today to demonstrate the workability rate of manipulation test. First test that I'm going to demonstrate is called the turning test. For this activity, what you're going to do is you're going to start with your hands on the table, and then when I say start, you're going to turn these over with only the right hand as quick as you can until the other color is facing up. Okay? Are you ready?
Okay.
Begin. Good. Now you're going to do the same thing, except this time you'll use only your left hand. You ready? Wait for me to start. Begin. Quick as you can. Good. Now we're going to repeat the one with the right hand only, okay? Are you ready? Go. Good. Now we're going to repeat the one with the left hand over. Go. Good. Now we're going to do it one last time with the right hand only. Go. Make this your best one. Good. And we're going to do it one last time with the left hand over. Go. Good. This concludes the turning test.